feel like starting.
I'm sorry.
Finished it, my legs were like.
I was really young. I was a teenager. I thought I was so cool.
Bye-bye. You want some salad?
Yeah,
I just got without beef.
Yeah. But sometimes they use fish sauce, but I can't eat fish. It's been enjoying the travel, but I journal when I travel. So I journal and I need to study, I guess, like my languages, learning languages, and then I'm taking some classes online for teaching for fun. Just enjoy. Do you also draw every day?
Not every day. Actually, I don't like drawing.
Oh, no.
저는 한국 사람 다 친절해요. 그리고 운동이 like 뭐 운동인데 산
하이킹.
하이킹 어떻게?
등산.
등산. 네. 등산하고 자전거 조깅이나.
그러면 송파 있으면은 석촌호수.
네, 석촌호수. 경계천. 한강도. 한강은 my favorite thing.
Oh yeah.
Favorite place.
Yeah. Yeah.
Me too. You too. 그 자전거 streets. My Korean is so like baby, like 아기 한국어. I'm like a baby. It's like 아기. Yeah.
한강에 자전거 타고 조깅 너무 좋아요.
Wow.
Yeah. I really like.
아침에.
아침에 네네네. 서울은 큰 도시이지만 like quiet, peaceful. Well, Vietnam is loud. Right. But
maybe 저기 Korean 한옥,
yeah.
Korean house,
the Hanok.
And 경복궁, nearby 경복궁. That place is calm.
북촌.
Yeah, 북촌.
Yeah, 북촌. Yeah. Oh, I really like.
빈왕산.
I think that one is my favorite hike in Seoul. Is it called the rocky one with the there's like the Korean War foxholes? Gwanak-san.
Seoul University.
Yeah. I like the hike. It's really nice.
I never have been.
Oh really?
Yeah, I never been.
You like hiking?
Yes, maybe I like.
Like,
I'm sorry. I don't like.
I didn't believe you.
I don't like.
The way you said it, I was like, like I don't think he likes it. And you won't
My
like
mistake.
That. No, Gwanak-san is like stairs and stairs and stairs and stairs. And then when I finished it, my legs were like jelly. My legs, I couldn't walk. I went on the 지하철 and I'm holding on to the. There were no seats and I'm just like, I'm gonna die. Yeah. And I watch all the 아줌마 and the 아저씨 and the harmony and the 할아버지 and they're like, and I'm like, how do they do it? I want to be like them when I grow up, when I'm old. Okay, you don't like hiking? Not really?
Yeah, no, really.
What do you like? What's your favorite thing in Korea?
I stay at home.
So you like to travel, and when you travel, you use all your energy. And then when you go to Seoul, when you go home, you relax.
I stay home. 걷는 거 아니면 집에 있는 거.
Okay.
My favorite.
Your style. Yeah. Okay. I think it's okay because you. You still do a lot.
Do a lot.
You like, like, money 해요. 그리고 energy. Energy 많이 사용해요. 집에서.
또 충전해요.
네, recharge. 취미 뭐예요?
취미요?
Yeah.
You finally not drawing.
Finally not drawing, okay.
Yeah. Just my hobby, I don't know. What is my hobby? This my work is and my hobby. What it mean to you?
Oh yeah. When I was a kid, I made that. It's like fire, water, ice, earth.
I was really young. I was a teenager. Yeah. I thought I was so cool. I need to change it. I have to change
like it. A hero.
No, yeah, I guess so. I really like to write, and when I was young, I would write stories. I wanted to make like a superhero like that.
When you start English, teaching English?
Started in January 2020.
2020, January.
Yeah, Corona. Before Corona. And then I stopped in March this year. And now I teach fourth grade math and science. I like teaching. Before, I worked in marketing in the US, and some marketing jobs were good and some of them were not good. But I didn't feel like the purpose, you know? But teaching gives me purpose. And teaching, I'm helping the kids, helping them to become good people, helping them to expand their minds. So it's more meaningful. But yeah. And now there's good balance at my new school. So I feel really happy.
So you first time last night, last day, yeah, in the station. I asked you something. Can I share the picture? Yeah, but your face is so bright. I smile. That,
oh, really? I was stressed when you met me. I was so stressed because
in the bus.
I was like, "How much is the tuk tuk? Tell me how." Sorry.
In the bus, I thought you're so kind person.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Every day. Oh, yeah. She's so nice.
I like meeting people. I was really excited. I'm always really excited to practice my Korean too. So.
Your type is extrovert. Yeah, I'm introvert.
You're introvert.
Yeah.
But I guess you're good at like communicating and good at traveling. Like you came and asked if you can also share the ride. So, but yeah, I'm definitely an extrovert. Some days I need time. Like sometimes I need some alone time. Because especially I remember.
Yeah. 오늘이 부처님 날이라고 보다대 조금 뭔가 뜨거워 있는 것 같은데 지금 거리에 석축불을 이렇게 설치하고 있는데 이 수도승 거리 행진을 한다고 하는데 그걸 좀 봐야 될 것 같은데 뭔가 이렇게 사요? 아 풍등이구나
Ready?
네, 풍등 알아요? 풍등?
풍등 뭐예요?
풍선 이거 종이 해가지고 불 붙여가지고
아, 맞아요. 랜턴?
랜턴, 네.
알겠어요. 짠! 안녕!
이렇게 꽃을 띄우나봐요, 방에. 광해 오니까 사람들이 풍등 띄우는 사람들이 참 많네요. 그래서 저도 염원을 담아 풍등을 띄우기로 합니다.
Turn on.
Not quite. Not quite.
Yeah.
It's not enough. What the?
Yeah.
Why?
How much is it?
Wow.
Laos의 불꽃 축제인 분옥판사는 오기 종려와 승려들의 안거, 그러니까 3개월간의 수행을 마치는 걸 기념한 날이에요. 이날 사람들은 풍등을 날리고 강물에 등불을 띄어서 죄를 씻고 평안을 기원합니다. 사원을 방문해서 공양을 올리고 가족과 함께 기도하며 새로운 시작을 축복하죠. 축제는 불꽃놀이로 마무리되며 공동체의 화합과 정화를 상징하는 중요한 행사입니다.
타버렸어요. 색깔이 다양하네요. 빨간 것도 있네요.
I was gonna get some water on it because I wasn't sure that was gonna
make it. 오! 우탕 같은 건데, 우육면 같은 건데, 뭔지 모르겠어요. 좀 매운 건데. 여기 가서, 이렇게 뜯어가지고, 그냥 다 넣어야 된답니다.
참 좋아. 이런 것들이 참 좋아.